Well, Hollywood has come to Adelaide, and one of its brightest young stars is preparing to meet screaming fans at Marion Cinema. 10's Jessica Braithwaite is there. Jessica, South Australian director Scott Hicks has made some teenage girls very, very happy.
That's right, Bat Girls. Tell everyone at home who you're here to see. Yeah, yeah. If you didn't catch that, they're here to see Zac Efron, Hollywood heartthrob himself, will be walking the red carpet here at Marion in just under an hour's time. Now, these girls have been here since 10 o'clock this morning. They've got their photos here ready to get signed. We've got a marriage proposal here as well, isn't that sweet? And of course, all of this is happening because local director Scott Hicks insisted on launching the film right here in Adelaide.
On the run for a chance to get up close and personal.
Oh my god, he took my pen out of my hand and touched my hand.
Yeah, held my hand for like 5 seconds.
Hollywood heartthrob Zac Efron, a rare breed of star to shine in Adelaide.
This is all in thanks to Scott. He was the one who got the movie premiered first in Australia and got us all out to come to Adelaide, so we're all very excited.
Adelaide-based director of The Lucky One, Scott Hicks, proving home is where his heart is.
Well, it just seems, you know, a natural thing to me to be able to sort of share it with the, you know, the community here.
The film put together here too.
I edited the film down, you know, down the south coast, as a matter of fact. Warner Brothers rented a lot of beach houses down at Port Elliot.
Far from the fresh-faced High School Musical days, which cemented him in the hearts of teenagers around the world, in this role, Efron is all grown up and all buffed up.
When we went to Camp Pendleton in San Diego, California, to actually meet the Marines, there was a striking difference between what these guys looked like and what I looked like.
I mean, the poor guy had to eat, you know, a couple of chooks a day.
A Weymouth Street stakeout for fans hoping for just one glimpse. And a tantalising tease that tonight might not be their last chance.
Have you guys already started thinking about your next projects?
Yeah, we should do that.
We should do that. We should get together, man. We should really figure out what we're doing next.
Work some surfing into it.
Yeah, there we go. Maybe we could film it out here.
Yeah, why not?
If you want to have a look at the extended version of that interview, check out our Facebook page. It's just /10Adelaide. And I'll be back just before 6 o'clock when the stars make their big arrival here on the red carpet. But for now, it's back to you. Has become absolutely packed out. There are thousands of crazy fans here. They're all waiting for the arrival of the one and only Zac Efron, the Hollywood heartthrob. And you wouldn't believe it, he's actually been delayed because he's been mobbed downstairs by crazy fans. So good luck to Zac getting up here tonight. But we're going to come and have a chat to a few of the girls that have turned up to have a look tonight. So it doesn't take much to make these girls scream. What's your name?
Carol.
How excited are you about seeing Zac tonight? Security guards have been blocking their ears. These girls, show them how loud you can scream. And over here, we've got some love dedications. We've got a marry me, Zac. And it looks like he's about to walk out the door. If we can just walk along the run down here and keep our eyes on the lifts. If we're lucky, the doors will open and we'll see Zac Efron walking out. And if that does happen, you'll know because you'll hear the screaming. Zac, how's it going?
Insane.
I don't even know if you can hear me, Zac. Do you ever get used to the sound of this screaming?
Never. It's nuts. Every time, it's like the Jumanji drums. I'm just like, amazing. Thank you, guys.
Showing the girls everything you've got to offer in the movie tonight.
Yes, I think we made a great film, you know, and I really think, like, I mean, these fans have been with me for a long time. It's so great to get out and meet the Australian fans, but I really, really think they're going to enjoy this film.
Yeah, go on and meet some of the girls.